Who's your... Okay, we're sipping on this one. Who's your favorite family member? That's not going to be answered right now. Hey guys, my name is Riley, and this is my edition of Sip or Spill. I'll be answering some questions about myself, aka spilling the tea, or maybe I'll sip instead. Let's see. Our first question. If you had to switch places with any of the Chicken Girls, which character would it be? I'd probably switch characters with Ellie, because our characters, I feel like, are completely different, but the same. She has, like, a whole bunch of stuff going on, and her character's actually come a long way, so I think hers would be fun. What is your favorite season of Chicken Girls? My favorite season is probably season 3, just because a lot happened in that season, and each character had something that was going on, and I think it was, like, really good how it, like, tied together, and the ending was great. I think we enjoyed filming that one the most as well. What age did you know you wanted to be an actress? I feel like every little kid always wants to be like an actress. Like, you see a movie and you're like, I want that to be me. But I didn't really get into it more until the whole social media thing kind of hit along with it, because then we were able to do it all at once. So I think that was like really helpful. And that was when I'm like, okay, this is what I really want to do. Favorite actress. I have no idea. I don't have like a favorite actress. It's more like favorite actress from like a movie. We'll go Julia Roberts, just because I love Pretty Women. It's my favorite movie. So if I could play any person in history, who would be my ideal role? This person who I'm about to name is not real, but it'd be pretty sick to play Harry Potter. I'm just gonna throw it out there. You're telling me that you wouldn't want to go to Hogwarts and learn magic? That's my ideal role. And I think we should make it happen somehow. And if there was a movie written about you, which actress would you like to play you? Ooh, I get to pick. Let's see. Let's do Emma Watson. Emma, if you happen to stumble across this video and you're watching, please play me in a movie. Thank you. What does your dream cast look like? This is gonna be all over the place. Leonardo DiCaprio, because duh. Julia Roberts, Emma Watson again. Go Mark Wahlberg, and I'm included. That's gonna be a great cast. We're gonna have a lot of fun. What are the biggest similarities you have with Quinn? I always feel like me and Quinn are so different, but Quinn is always trying to be there for her friends and help her friends and always trying to do what's right, even though in the moment, us watching it or you guys as viewers watching it might know that it's not the right thing to do in order to help the situation, but I feel like Quinn always has like good intentions. And I feel like that's something I have similar with Quinn. I do always want what's best for everyone else, even though it might not be the right thing to do in that moment. It always comes out of like the goodness of my heart. If we haven't sipped yet, this is staying clean. What sets you apart from Quinn? Quinn style. I am always jeans, shorts, leggings, sweatpants. Quinn is dresses and skirts, and it's always been that way. And that is what sets me and Quinn apart. When people say blondes have more fun, what do you think of that? I can actually put my sense into that because I have both blonde hair and brown hair. Honestly, when I have my brown hair, when it's a little bit more darker, you know, in the winter, that's when I have my most fun. So that statement is not correct. We're gonna go with brown hair. But I have both, so I'm allowed to say that. What is your least favorite characteristic in a friend? We're not gonna talk about this. I have some sips that I can do. I haven't sipped yet. Cheers to that question. Have you gotten into a fight with a friend over text? You know, honestly, I don't think I have. I don't think it's been like a fight over text. I think it's maybe more of like a little subtle argument that we both don't want to admit that was an argument. So I'm gonna go with no on that one. What was the last text you sent? The last text I sent was actually to the Brat crew because I had some questions. And then before that was sent was to Tayson, and I just said, okay, babe, we're starting to film the first segment. I'll text you when I'm done. I love you. And then he just responded and said, okay, baby, I love you too. What was the last photo you took? I'm like nervous. Like, I don't know what the last photo I took was. Oh, I do know. It was a video of these dogs who were in the back of a guy's truck. There's three of them. And then the guy saw me filming and he laughed at me, but that's okay. What is your favorite emoji? My favorite emoji is the lion. Cause he's so cute, look how cute he is. Out of everybody in your family, who do you trust the least with a camera? Madison. Oh, wait, I don't know. It would be Mads or Coda, I can't tell. That's a tough one, I don't know. Mads would know what she's doing, but she's more clumsy, and Dakota wouldn't know what he's doing because he doesn't really hold the camera, so I don't know. And I'm gonna go Coda. Who's your, okay, we're sipping on this one. Who's your favorite family member? That's not gonna be answered right now. Who's your favorite friend? This is what, like, where we struggle now with our whole sip. So does Tayson count? Can I do that? Yeah, Tayson. Who of your friends has the best makeup? I'm going Indy. She knows what looks good on her, and I think she does a great job at that. Who of your friends has the best style? I feel like all of my friends have a great style. They're all different. Brooke's style is different from my style, which is also different from Annie's style, which is different from Indy's style. I don't, cheers. I can't answer these questions. Fave chicken girls, shit, Ellie and Robbie. They've been through a lot and they've like made it work. Favorite onset moment during Chicken Girls season 6. This one's a little nostalgic. We got to do the Chicken Girls dance again with me, Brooke, and Annie, which we haven't done the Chicken Girls dance, just us three, in a really long time. And we learned it the first day ever shooting Chicken Girls season 1. So that was nice to like do it again. We were a little nervous because we're like, this dance is like our dance and we will know this for the rest of our lives. So it was really nice to be able to get to do it with just us three again, because if you go back to season 1, it's just us three performing in the arcades. If you weren't acting, what would you be doing? If I wasn't acting, I'd probably be back in normal public school. Yay. I'd probably be taking a lot more AP classes and medical classes because my second route is to be a doctor. What did you dream about last night? You know what? I don't really have dreams anymore. It's very upsetting. I think about this quite often, I'm not gonna lie. I used to have recurring nightmares, but that's okay. Well, that's a different story for another time. What is your strangest habit? It's like cracking your knuckles, a strange habit. But like I crack all my knuckles, like my ankles, my wrists, my neck, my back, everything. It's really bad. Oh, and when I don't have nails on, yes, I bite my nails. That's very bad. Biggest pet peeve about your siblings? Oh, okay. I don't know. Biggest pet peeve. I guess they're annoying, but all siblings are annoying, so. So what is the scariest thing that's ever happened to you? I don't really have any, like, scary moments. It's very hard to scare me. Ghosts, people come at me. That actually would be really cool. I'd actually like that, but don't terrify me. What is the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you? Every time I get asked this question, I always say the same thing. The more I think about it, it's not really that bad because it happened in second grade. If you're in like school, you know this, like all schools have like the jogathon where you like run around and you like raise money for the school or something like that. I don't really know the whole point of it. I just know you run. I hate running. I was with my friends Brianna and Elena. I was running. I was trying to beat them. I was looking behind me to like see how far away I like was compared to them. As soon as I turned straight forward, I ran into a tree and I fell down, and that was in front of the entire school. I hit a tree and everyone watched me and laughed at me while I fell down. I was done after that. I was like, okay, I'm done running, and I left because that was embarrassing. Are you afraid of the dark? Everyone is a little afraid of the dark, so you can't come at me for this one. Like, I don't sleep with a nightlight or anything. I sleep with my lights off, but like if you're watching a scary movie and all, you're gonna be scared of the dark. Like, you're gonna want some light on, like when you're walking upstairs or something, or like when you're the last person downstairs or you go get a drink of water and you have to run back up before like the ghost come and gets you. Everyone relates to that one. Who's your celebrity crush? I don't have one. Who is your in real life crush? Taysen. Duh, that's my crush always. What is one fashion trend you wish people would stop following? When people wear like nude colored clothing, it doesn't look good. It looks like you're like naked. I don't like that one. That's probably the one trend that I'd wish people would stop following. Short hair or long hair? Long hair. Short hair looks really good on some people, but I had a very bad experience with short hair, so we're not gonna do that. I had short hair that was like up to here, and I cut it the summer between 6th grade and 7th grade. It's only down to here. I haven't cut it since. My hair just takes forever to grow. It's only down here, so like I'm really proud of that. So we're gonna keep long hair. I feel like you can do more with it. Coffee or matcha? Ooh, coffee. Mm-mm. Matcha's like tea, right? Yeah, I don't like tea. Flats or heels? Heels. I'm short. I like to be taller, or at least pretend I am. So heels. Finally, Robbie or TK? We're not answering that. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. This was my edition of Sober Spill. Thank you for joining me at home. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any more questions that you'd like to ask, then leave them down in the comments below. And don't forget to check out the new season of Chicken Girls. Love you guys. Bye.